a community like the homeless community, every time there's a tragic death, it really sends a shockwave through the whole community. And while a memorial doesn't change that, it does say that we recognize his humanity, and we recognize that being homeless is not his only story. He had a family, he had a life before homelessness, and we just want to remember him, and as one of our community.